it took us entirely too long to get out here. You know, we booked this tour 2 years ago? A year and a half ago?
I mean, it was planned in 19.
So I guess 2019. So that's 2 years. Okay, thanks. and then, you know, life and craziness intervened, and so as we finally got out here, we didn't know what the hell was going to happen. Like, we might be just hanging out in Europe for 2 weeks and playing to empty rooms. And so there's nothing I can say that properly conveys just how thankful we all are that you guys came out and decided to hang out with us today. So thank you guys very much. Thank you to On the Rocks for having us. Please give it up for the venue, to the crew and staff. If you have a tab, wasn't that long ago I was bartending. I was terrible at it. I imagine they're much better. So take care of them. That's my public service announcement for the show. Oh yeah, Jeff. Make some more noise for Jeff up here. This is my current single that's on an EP I put out in April. The song is called Fire. There is some audience participation, so if you guys want to stand up, if you're not already standing, I know you guys are fine. I'm talking to Anna. Can you stand up there? Yeah. Okay, here we go. The only way that I want to survive is breathing in the smoke that is in your eyes. You set my heart on fire. Yeah, you set my heart on fire. Don't matter what the darkness brings, we got all the light that we'll ever need. You set my heart on fire. Yeah, you set my heart on fire. Temperatures rising, pulses raging like a lion. When everything around us lights the sky, a bright match, a heat wave, burning brighter than a new day. And I am not about to question why.
You're rude Americans. than just screaming at me. That a little too well. All right, for the rest of the song, every time I count to four, I need you guys to do what you just did. Cool? Yes? Yes? Thank you so much. I'll start.
Matches dance on the edges. You set my heart on fire. Yeah, you set my heart on fire.
N-I-R-E.
Watch as she rises, flickers, and flashes. You set my heart on fire.
Yeah, you set my heart on fire.
Chris Allen, everybody!